It's very possible. It's a very strong storm. It's like a team of cyclone for a while.
Moving toward Moore, we've got another storm that looks like it's going to go south of Norman. It may get as close as Slaughterville.
This will affect Waurika, Ryan Patrol, your buyers in segment. Again, tornado warning until 4:30, Northern Clay, Southwest Jefferson County.
Here's downtown Moore. They may have
Southwest 149. Weather Service Norman, this is John. How can I help you? South Oklahoma City, it'd be big hail and lightning would be my biggest concern. And that storm's continuing to track off to the northwest there, so, but it's basically covered going across I-35 right now and more, so. Yeah, there's a little bit of damage there. That's probably why they're struggling, but as we're going to have more heat, we'll definitely start to break some time around this afternoon.